$1,000. All the coins that were the kids were being picked up were donated by the race car drivers and area businesses. And we are so excited. If you've got a token, remember to go to the race car driver that you got the token for. They've got gifts for you. Our race car, Freeland Racing, has a lot of gifts for everyone. But the women who race do a wonderful job. We sponsor the band that we race each year. They just leave it in the year. They're
not hurting anybody. They don't have any hurt.